morning, Sawyers. Today is April 27th and is an F day. I'm Izzy Rabiner.
I'm Jack Stegmayer, and these are your morning announcements. Lunch today is popcorn chicken or turkey cubes, and the soup of the day is Thanksgiving every day. Band 7 percussion lesson is period 3. Wind ensemble flute lesson is period 5. The senior high library is closed periods 1, 3, 4, and 8 today.
A college rep from Merrimack College will be here today at 10. And at 10:50, a rep from CUNY Bernard M. Baruch College will also be here. If you are interested in meeting with them, please stop in the guidance office. Debate Club meets 9th period today in room 107. 7th and 8th grade students who want to participate in Walking Wednesday today, please report to room 604 by 2:20. Bring a friend.
New National Honor Society members should check their school email for the election ballot for new officers and vote by the end of the school day today. President Challenge Scholarship students meet 9th period today in room 301. If you cannot attend, please tell Ms. Greener in the Senior High Counseling Office.
Poetry Club meets tomorrow. Member attendance is important. Auditions for Drama Club's Cabaret are after school Friday. Students can show off their hidden talents or sing their hearts out in this Oscars theme night. Are you too scared to go on stage? No worries. Cabaret is in the cafeteria in front of family and friends. Come join us for this chill but exciting night.
Sophomores, if you think you might like to attend BOCES next year, there will be one more visit on May 12th. Stop into guidance office for a permission slip. Permission slips that were given to sophomores yesterday for the career conference field trip to SUNY Ulster are due by May 16th.
Seniors who plan to continue their education or to join the workforce should go to the Counseling Center for an application for the Mullins Award. Speak to Ms. Keefe in the Senior High office if you have any questions. Seniors who plan on traveling should apply to the Donald Briggs Scholarship. This $500 scholarship was created in his honor and will be awarded to a student who wishes to travel in pursuit of further education and has a GPA greater than 85. The application is in the Counseling Center and is due May 18th.
Do you want to take a walk through our endangered forests? Do you want to know where your carbon footprint is? Learn about climate change and solutions you can take to reduce your impact at Eco Club's Earth Fair this Friday outside in the bus circle periods 6 and 7, with a tree planting ceremony at the end of the day. Everyone is welcome, but students must have their teacher's permission. That's all for your morning announcements from the entire Sawyer News Network. I'm Jack Stegmayer.
And I'm Izzy Rabiner. Have a great day, Sawyers, and make it a great day for someone else.